Barbie's been a princess way too long.
Barbie's got a gun with no safety on.
Barbie needs to listen when I fucking talk.
Barbie thinks Ken's about to get shot.
You're with us and we're with you. Together, teal through and through. And this is our song.
So unbreakable with your love. And this is our song. Together, we're incredible.
Ты что делаешь, эй, дурак что ли, блядь?
Finally, someone asks a sensible question instead of making the moronic claim that I don't like Mexicans because I don't like tacos best. I do like tacos, but I don't like them as much as hot dogs, hamburgers, or pizza.
My money don't jiggle jiggle, it folds. I'd like to see you wiggle wiggle, for sure.
Ooh, you're pouring on a Fanta Jell-O, the soda. First of all, you're pouring on a Jell-O, and then you put on the soda Fanta, so that way that you can have a bottle of soda Fanta of a Jell-O. Like, that was a good one, but that's a creative idea. So, give him a thumbs up for that. That was a great idea.
All right, come over here and tell me. If you need help, give me a signal. Okay?
I can name a lot of them. Oh, what you got?
That was such an excellent comeback. The teacher just got revenge.
Today we're going to talk about one of the most disturbing and fucked up videos to ever hit this app. Yes.
I took it down, okay? Okay?
So, my primary care doctor seems to disagree. My therapist seems to disagree. When I was hospitalized twice this summer for mental health issues, they still gave me my hormones while I was in there. Nice try.
Okay. Which Sith Lord allowed their apprentice to maximize the size of their fucking lightsabers? For the love of Yoda.
Now hold up. Jell-O and the bottle of Sprite. So, as you can see, Jell-O is Sprite green as a sour apple of flavor, and then always putting on a Sprite bottle immediately. But in orange, there's an orange Fanta immediately. So, yeah. Interesting that you're putting on a Jell-O. That means you put them in the refrigerator, that it'll be in Jell-O for green. Like, a character Green Lantern, for sure. Yeah. Good. Interesting.
That's how I know you're a racist. If you treat the oppressor the same as you treat the oppressed, you're telling the oppressed that you don't give a fuck about them.
No, it's Mario Sunshine, Luigi Smansion, Wario Theodorakopoulos, and Waluigi doesn't have a last name, he's just Waluigi, like Madonna.
Come to the back, yes, come to the back, yes, I'm gonna be her back. But my pops used to ride in that fucking Pontiac. And you know, I try.
slams on all threes, we'll get married.
Oh, how cute. Uh-oh. Oh.
You deserve that. You don't deserve her or any girl after that.
Yo.
Saying that.
Yeah. My favorite swear words are bollocks, shit, and fuck.
Oh, my God. Just realized I forgot to wear a shirt.
Literally, how did you forget to wear a shirt?
Hiya. Hiya, man. Hiya. Hiya. Hiya.
Let's call anti-Semitism what it really is. It's Jew hatred.
Okay, before I do this, I would like to let y'all know that you all have my permission to use this as a sound for one of your videos or something. Matter of fact, I encourage it. I want you to use this. Here we go. Damn, son, where'd you find this?
Sometimes you get the fucking joke. Sometimes you are the fucking joke. I mean, I'm Batman.
Alright, I'm gonna turn it on.
Okay.
Hi there!
Casual. Oh, did you get scared?
Sobe logo.
Eu vou soltar ele.
Ah, olha ali, que
bonitinho.
Ai, que bonitinho. Calma, bicho. Calma. Aê, bichinho.
Vai, sai,
tchau,
que amiguinho. Livro.
Dani, Dani, Dani.
Can Stitch say goodbye?
Yes.
Thank you.
Who are you?
This is my family. I found it all on my own. It's little and broken, but still good. Yeah, still good.
Yeah, he booked it. Right there. Hey, buddy, you're hit. Come on, man. Come on, walk off, man. Yo, 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 come on. Come on, bro.
You run the fucking face like that? Really?
Come on, bro. Come on, walk off. Walk off, man.
It is noteworthy that the percentage of women who register to vote and cast a ballot is consistently higher than the percentage of the men who do so. End of quote. Repeat the line. Women are not without electoral and or political or maybe precise, not and or political power. That's another way of saying that you, the women of America, can determine the outcome of this issue. I don't think the court, or for that matter, the Republicans.
Everybody agreed that segregation was the worst thing this country ever did.
Hi, my name is Harvey Quinn, and this is my new song called Biden Boy. Baby, I'm a Biden boy. I'm a Biden boy. Democrats are number one. So we're gonna take your guns. Baby, I'm a Biden boy. Just trying to make it. And you better get that vax. I know the medical facts. You better wear that mask or I'm gonna kick your ass. Baby, I'm a Biden boy. I'm a Biden boy. Democrats are number one. So we're gonna take your guns. Baby, I'm a Biden boy. Just trying to make it. And you better get that vax. I know the medical facts.
PSA to everyone out there. I'm speaking for myself, but I'm probably speaking for a large majority of other officers out there. If we're driving on the freeway in our police car, get the f*** out of the way. Get the f*** out of the way. If you merge and we follow behind you and we merge too, you're probably in trouble. Best way to find that out is get the f*** out of the way. I can go 90 miles an hour. You can't. You can't do that. So get the f*** out of the way. If us officers stay behind you long enough, we can find a reason to pull you over. So you might as well get the f*** out of the way. Super simple. That's all.
Research actually shows that people that are lower in scores of self-objectification are more consistent with their exercise routine. Meaning, they're not worried about what they look like, they just want to feel better in their own body. It's kind of more of a love the process type mindset. Second point is, doctors that focus on their patients getting healthier and feeling better have better health outcomes than doctors that focus on weight. Third point, weight doesn't equal health. Let's get a little bit more specific, body fat percentage doesn't equal health. And my fourth point is, people are allowed to love themselves whether you think they're worthy of it or not. So when I see comments like this, what I really hear is, I don't like myself, so I'm going to tear down a vulnerable group of people that society already kind of doesn't like to make myself feel better. The science isn't on your side, buddy. Do better.
Pro tip from your favorite TikTok history teacher. Don't debate fascists. Don't debate racists or sexists, white nationalists or Nazis either. For one, they're not interested in debating in good faith. They just want to throw around logical fallacies until you get frustrated. And two, when you debate those ideas, you're helping to grant them legitimacy. When you go out of your way to debate a fascist or a racist, what you're unfortunately saying is that their ideas have some merit to them that they're worth discussing. But there's no merit to their ideas. There's no value in discussing them. So what's the solution, you ask? Censor them. Tell them to shut up. Laugh at them. Delete their comments. Block them. It doesn't really matter what you do as long as you don't debate them.
I have so many updates, but I'm gonna give you guys this one first because it melted my heart. I'm gonna swap up pronouns here and you'll understand why. So remember that kid that the teacher brought to me? Well, they started my class today, and at the end of class, they wanted to introduce themselves. And when they introduced themselves, they said, I wanna be called this, a different name. And I wanna use he, him pronouns. And the class wanted to practice, we practiced. So we get to lunchtime, right? The kid comes to me at lunch. And he goes, I've wanted to go by he, him for so long, and I've tried so many times, and I've always wanted to switch my name, and no one would do it, no one would follow through, and I saw you, and I just knew.
I'm gonna prove to you why white people are the reason I'm fat today. If white people didn't go looking for spices, then various sea routes to Indian subcontinent and Africa and other places of the world would not get discovered. And if they didn't get discovered, then East India Company would never come to Indian subcontinent. And if they didn't come, then the fertility of the land would not get destroyed because they forced us to cultivate tobacco and dyes and opioid, things like that. And that destroyed the fertility of my country.
I'm going to be teaching you how to use prince, princess pronouns in sentences. Today I'm going to be teaching you how to use shark, sharks pronouns in sentences. Today I'm going to be teaching you how to use flower, flowers pronouns in sentences. Today I'm going to be teaching you how to use wolf, wolves pronouns in sentences. Today I'm going to be teaching you how to use paint, paints pronouns in sentences. Today I'm going to be teaching you how to use cat, cats pronouns. Today I'm going to be teaching you how to use that, that's pronouns in sentences. Today I'm going to be teaching you how to use the, verb, viz pronouns. Today I'm going to be teaching you how to use thon, thons pronouns in sentences. Today I'm going to be teaching you how to use they, them pronouns in sentences. Today I'm going to be teaching you how to use shroom, shrooms pronouns.
I disagree with this, and I still think it's harmful to trans people. You can still have biological children with a trans partner. Two lesbians can have a biological child. Two gay men can have a biological child. Yes, it's a lot harder to have biological children when you're not in a cishet relationship, but it's still possible. Is it expensive? Yes. But that's something that I feel like a lot of people in the LGBT community go through. I'm too poor to have children. But for my LGBT people that do want to have kids, and you want a loving partner to have those children with, I feel like you still shouldn't be discriminating against your partner if they're trans. It still feeds into this stigma that trans people are not their gender when they are. A trans man is a man and a trans female is a female.
So she was designated, assigned, observed male at birth. And until about 18 months, didn't really, you know too much, just kind of was raising two kids. And at around 18 months, she started showing signs of like really being interested in things that her sister had and had in her closet and wanting to play dress up and wanting to put on lip gloss. And when she would see fingernails, she would want her fingernails painted too. And then around the age of two, things started to progress at a quicker pace. And so each time that we would go to pick her up from preschool, she was fully outfitted in dresses and...
Now, if you know me, you know that working around non-binary and trans people, specifically youth, is my passion.
Awkward.
When we talk about trans kids, we are talking about children who are living in a body that they do not identify with. We are talking about a group of people who statistically experience much higher rates of mental illness, and that is really the core focus here, because when we talk about saving lives and how gender affirming care saves lives, that's the thing that we're talking about.
At age 15, I asked to remove my breasts.
We talk about saving lives.
I will never be able to breastfeed a child.
Saving lives.
I have blood clots in my urine.
Saving lives.
I am unable to fully empty my bladder.
Saving lives.
I do not yet know if I am capable of carrying a child to full term.
Only getting upset because you emotionally have an attachment to white supremacy, to your whiteness, to your white identity, when you shouldn't be attached to your white identity, because white identity is really based in racism and white supremacy. The invention of white came from white supremacy. We invented it in like the mid-1600s. Why do you want to identify with something that literally killed millions of people? And you don't think that's true? Why don't you look up how many fucking people died from being enslaved? White supremacy is responsible for that. Because white supremacy and Christianity, they combine themselves together to colonize. If you, as a white person, feel offended by me addressing white supremacy, you got work to do.
Yes, I have had multiple students come out to me, not just with their sexuality, but also with their gender identity. It's one of the reasons I think it's so important to be out and loud and proud, so that people feel comfortable coming to me and talking to me, because I don't know how much different my life would have been if I had had somebody to come talk to about this kind of stuff. My hope is that every student will have somebody that they can talk to about this.
This is so sad. 785 pound deficit deadlift.
Impossible. I watched you die.
Hold up. Wait a minute.
Guys, I'm not gay. I'm not!
First hologram concert in the world.
Wow, acting as if Matsune Miku, Meiko, Kaito, Rin and Len Kajimin don't already exist. Hell, even Callie Marie, Pearl, Marina, the Squid Sisters, and Off the Hook from the Splatoon series don't already exist and haven't done concerts before.
Melton. No.
More than I should.
On the Los Angeles Lakers community, if I could ask you this.
If you stand Johnny Depp, then you didn't listen to the victim.
Anybody want a
pizza slice? Anybody want some pizza? Oh, anybody want a pizza slice? Anybody want some pizza? Oh, anybody want a pizza slice? Anybody want some pizza? Oh, anybody want a pizza slice? Anybody want some pizza? Oh, anybody want a pizza slice? Anybody want some pizza? Oh, anybody want a pizza slice? Anybody want some pizza? Oh,
that's fucked up. That's the most fucked up shit I've ever seen.
Okay, so first of all, Merry Christmas. I hope you're doing great. And second of course he's gonna come out today. As always, I apologize if it gets cringy.
Choke me like you hate me, but you love me low-key. Wanna date me when you fuck me.
Hey, look, it's that guy that wants to get shamed by two big women. Oh, he's so tiny. Goodness.
Don't shoot it. Don't shoot it. Don't. What's the point?
Get riggedy, riggedy, wrecked, son!
If you have brown eyes, please try this blue eye filter. Okay, are you guys ready for the big reveal? I love it.
Wake your ass up, because it's time to go beast mode.
What a wobble. Do you want to blow up blood butt or do you want to blow up gum? Put it under a bowl.
I don't much like the tone of your voice.
Nigga, shut the hell up and eat a cinnamon roll.
If you can dodge a wrench, you can dodge a ball.
Hello. Go ahead. Yeah.
Okay, Joker. Where's Robin? You better start talking or things are about to get a little, let's say, dangerous, you moron. Where is he? The chemical factory. You monster.
We are the misfits. We are the bad kids. The degenerates. We ain't perfect, but that's alright. Love us or hate us. Nothing can break us. Better believe us. Times they are for changing to.
The only way to get what you want is to become a human yourself.
Can you do that?
My dear, sweet child, that's what I do. It's what I live for, to help unfortunate merfolk like yourself. Poor souls with no one else to turn to. I admit that in the past I've been a nasty. They weren't kidding when they called me, well, a witch. But you'll find that nowadays I've mended all my ways, repented, seen the light, and made a switch. True, yes. And I fortunately know a little magic. It's a talent that I always have possessed. And here lately, please don't laugh, I use it on behalf of the miserable, lonely, and depressed. Pathetic. Poor, unfortunate soul.
Screw you, touch grass and get a job.
Tell me a sound that's better than this.
Chip happy manano.
Hello there. Hello. How are you? How are you doing today? I'm fine. How about yourself? Oh man, I'm doing lovely. Here's the foot again.
She's been a princess way too long.
Barbie's got a gun with no safety on.
Barbie needs to listen when I fucking talk.
Barbie thinks Ken is about to get shot.
I'll do nothing.
Yeah, you do. You make me fucking out like I'm some fucking piece of shit. When you're supposed to give a care about me and fucking whatever, we're supposed to be in a relationship. We're not. Only when you fucking want to be.
And I'm still here!
I mean, then look at this then. I can't imagine a more beautiful thing. It's cold!
I'm weaker. I'm stupider. I'm an idiot.
Hey, this coming from the same bitch that's only relevant because she has big titties. Get the fuck off the app.
Try not to get angry,
Joey. Okay, this is a comedy guy. This will be easy, okay? See, he's just being childish. She's acting like a little kid, being annoying. That's spit, and that's
hey,
gross.
Hey, everybody, look at this nerd!
You that's shut the fuck up! You fucking listen to me! You fucking pre-
Go to the fucking gym.
Pay for my membership.
Go to the fucking gym.
Pay for my membership.
Go to the fucking gym.
Pay for my membership.
Yeah, I see you.
No, you don't.
I see you.
Can't see shit.
Go to the fucking gym.
Pay for the membership.
So, the plushes and amiibos can become HD now. Oh, really? Does that mean I can bully Peabody? Do you want to get smacked again? No.
Do you ever get a little bit tired of life? Like you're not really happy, but you don't want to die. Like you're hanging by a thread, but you gotta survive, cause you gotta survive.
I have a glandular problem.
Shut up, Stewie.
Why? It's not a question, but a lesson learned in time. It's something unpredictable, but in the end it's right. I hope you had the time of your life. So take the photographs and still frames in your mind. Hang it on a shelf in good health and good time. Tattoos and memories and dead skin on trial. For what it's worth, it was worth all the while. It's something unpredictable, but in the end it's right. I hope you had the time of your life.
Me when my friend suddenly gets a burst of energy at the sleepover. Calm your ass down, shut the fuck up. You're annoying the shit out of me.
Right, You should definitely get that one. That's one of my favorites. Yes.
Oh, hey, girl. You recommended this hand sanitizer last week, and honey, I just love it. I want to find it in a foaming hand soap. Do you have any in stock? And while you're at it, why don't you give me your number, baby? We can make some bubbles of our own later.
You're never gonna be a real werewolf.
Hey, who took my last brownie?
I just stay in my room too long, but I finally got a girlfriend and she's the bomb.
Y'all, for some reason, I got put in a beginner art class.
So I put my hands up, the flag of my song, the
freshmen won't know what hit them.
Bitch, I'm stylish. Blacked up. Blacked up, 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 blacked up. Bitch, I'm stylish. Blacked up, big t-shirt, Billy. That's on my wrist, but I want that.
I consume porn and engage in self-love about 5 or 6 times a day on average, 7 days a week, and have done for the last 10 years. This doesn't give you the right to label someone like me a kuma. And this word's been flying around the internet in the form of memes, making out that people like me are weak and feeble and unhealthy, when in fact, I feel great. And my testosterone levels are nice and stable, not too high. And I'm supporting women's work online by consuming their content. So to shame us and make us feel bad is not only wrong, it's actually really destructive to society and part of what makes up toxic masculinity. So think about the kind of language you're using and the kind of memes that you're sharing.
Welcome to the Base Face Network.
I may be unpleasant looking on the outside, but you're ugly on the inside.
I've said it before and I'll say it again. I've never gotten a hate comment from someone hotter than me.
In a garden state, and he told me that we make it till we graduate. So I told him that the music will be worth the wait. But he wants me in the kitchen when it's in a plate. I believe that we're meant to be.
Don't ever say that I'm going crazy. I don't go crazy. I am crazy.
My toxic trait is that I feel like a literal god when I look this hot. Like, how is this not, like, am I not worth worshipping? I am. Sorry.
I live my day. Your body.
Aw, you're such a good boy.
Yeah, you're so good.
Half your internalized ableism and fatphobia are brought into question when it gives you that look.
Any girl out there, I'm trying to find a girlfriend, and I know you girls probably don't like me. You don't even know me, and I'm sorry. I just need to find a girl around my age. 36 years old.
Fuck a duck, screw a kangaroo, 69 a porcupine, orgy at the zoo.
I'm not obligated to, and I can't afford to.
Guess what? Doesn't matter.
You can't just tell me I have 2 weeks to find somewhere!
You've had over a month. And
no, I haven't!
Look, you have done nothing but dig your heels in and try and make me feel bad about your...
No, I haven't! I've been trying to educate you!
No, your education is brainwashing.
No, it's not! You just won't listen to me!
No, I'm not gonna listen to... this crap. Now you talk.
I have schizophrenia!
I don't care what you have. I don't. It doesn't mean we live in squalor. And it doesn't mean you're a bully.
I'm not even a bully! You literally detonate me, misgender me, and tell me that.
Person is feeding their dog seaweed. Seaweed is super high in iodine. It can help reduce plaque and tartar on a dog.
Okay, but are dogs born in the ocean? No. So is that gonna be natural?
I'm looking for a yellow bone, long hair star, thick in it.
my car. So you're
with him. Oh, oh, oh. The echoes of eternity. Oh, oh, oh. The hella calling me.
It's the bomb.
Ah. Oh my god, you have an Aryan race nose? That's so fucking crazy. Anyway, this is my nose. Any video like that where you're using features that are used largely in anti-Semitic caricatures to highlight your Aryan race features is anti-Semitism. It's not quirky, it's just anti-Semitism.
While I'm still in the mood to piss people off, you're fucking disgusting and you're a pedophile. And if any of you moms out there think that that's acceptable, you're a pedophile too.
I'm F-R-E-E. Hold up, stop the beat. I'm a motherfucking city rat. Ain't shit free by me.
Comment reads, several studies have shown that bear spray is much more effective against bears than a gun.
I don't know what semantics he's going to explain about average accuracy or whatnot, but let me show you why that's bullshit. Meet Gary. Gary's dead.
I got another one for the girls. How about no menstruation March? You cannot menstruate in the month of March. Is this a good idea?
Here in South Central Florida today, we're here meeting our buddy James. He's a lucky winner today. He just needs to qualify under not being a predator and he'll get $50,000. We already know that he doesn't qualify. Hey, excuse me, sir. So we're a group of individuals. We're going around and blessing people today with $50,000.
The fact that that's got my name on it is real funny.
Wait a second.
That is my name.
Your name. Wait a second.
What?
What? For real?
That is my name.
And why are we here right now with your picture and all the messages you sent a 14-year-old boy?
Let me be very clear about this. If it is cold in your house and you want to turn on the heat and your partner says no for any reason, they're too cheap to, they don't want to, it's not time yet, that is abusive. If someone is cold in the house and wants to turn on the heat, you turn on the fucking heat.
Do you think we should get rid of assault rifles?
Absolutely. I do believe so.
Wow. Why do you think so?
I haven't got time for this. We're going to work.
Yeah, but yes,
but we appreciate your vote.
There's a hog contest over there, too.
What'd you call me?
I said there's a hog contest over there.
That's what you're saying to me? Well, you guys just looking for somebody to fight with, aren't you? I'll get my son over back. Don't go away.
Here's the thing, this issue has something called nuance.
Yeah?
I don't know what it means, but I think it pertains to the ish.
For sure.
What is silence? Your love is toxic.
Hit you with the blink. Hit you with the tricks.
Que coceirinha do que é? É, menino, que é isso? Que pouca vergonha essa. Ei, meu xuxu, xuxu, xuxu. O jogo rolando. Andou 2 metros agora, 2 metros, vai parar, ó. Parou. É só isso o jogo dele. Ó, cheirou, cheirou a mão.
No, I'm the face of the city, bitch. That's why you mad.
My secret bench chief.
If your name's John, stop sticking your nose where it doesn't belong. Her socks might have holes in it, Jammy, but she's still a nice person. Keep it up and you might just get a tooth pulled out of that hole. Ooga booga.
And I mean, I kind of have OCD.
You mean OBCD?
asking for the 8 and a leader. With a white bitch sniffing on B-Roo.
Are you sure you wanna party with the demons?
Say, who you calling if a nigga put his hands on you? Okay, make a new hoe. Make a new hoe. Make a new hoe.
Sometimes the shit just seems everybody only wants to discuss me. So this must mean I'm disgusting. But it's just me, I'm just obscene.
This is Sparta!
Oh, honey, I'm old school. I don't frown a little brown. I don't douche. And, you know, let's normalize not douching, okay?
Elemental surprise!
Worthy opponents. I await your next move.
Telling Lois I betrayed her by watching pornography, but she accepts and forgives me anyway, because that's true love.
Peter!
Bet you wanna run that mouth. Come get your ass beat by a woman, Bubba. Come get your motherfucking ass all stumping in the ground.
The fuck did I do?
Stealthy fish snags piece of food.
You uncultured idiots. He said in Chinese, if my Chinese is getting any better, you put the crab in the water.
Take it off.
Show my face.
Yes, sir.
Negative.
Are you ugly?
Quite the opposite.
Relax. I just want to take some pictures.
Oh, honey. I'm going to get my camera, and I'm going to take a pretty little picture.
When you first started copying my style, I took it as a compliment.
Who are you, nigga? No one knows you!
Hi, I'm Bunny.
Hey, I'm Z. What's up?
Hi, I'm Oliver.
Hey everybody, I'm Ben.
Hey, I'm Elliot.
Wow! Sorry.
Hello there, I am Malachi, what's up?
Hi, I'm Echo.
Hi, my name is AJ.
Hey everyone, I know I look like shit, but it's Red. Hi.
Hey everybody, my name's Sayori.
Yo, I'm Beatrix, what's up?
Hello everyone, my name is Ophelia.
A bit farty. I think it's time for the potty party. It's time for the potty party. It's time for the potty party.
This what happens when we drink it. I'm not gonna.
Honey, let him stuff his face in and let him taste the rainbow.
Days seem sometimes as if they'll never end.
Oh,
Every goddamn day, God always tests my will to remain whole.
But ironically made us both fat. Least he made me pray.
Bite my tongue, it's a bad habit.
Mark, what are you doing here in Paris?
I'm here because you left without telling me and everything in the house is gone.
Well, you see, after you told me that you're my soulmate, I had to leave for a while to think things over.
You're planning to come back, right?
I don't know yet, son.
But I'm still a minor. I can't live on my own.
I'm sorry, I have to go. Go back to the USA.
Dad, wait.
What is it now? I'm late for something important.
What is so important that you had to do?
I'm going on a date with a woman. That's the whole reason I came here.
But we're soulmates. You can't go on a date with her. Why would you do this to me?
I got to go, bye. I'm sorry, son.
Now landing in the USA, please take all items off the plane.
Right now, that's good.
How was your trip to Paris, France, sir?
It wasn't good. I can't talk right now. I gotta go.
The system.
Wait, what?
Changed your soulmate.
Why would it change? I'm so confused.
Are you okay, sir?
Yeah, I'm okay. I'm fine. I'm gonna go home now. I can't believe my soulmate changed. I'm so confused. Who is it?
It's me, the lady who works at the airport. You forgot your wallet on the plane.
Thank you so much. Hey, I was thinking, you look kind of young to work at an airport.
Wait, what do you mean?
I'm just saying, you look like you're 17.
I am actually, how did you know?
I don't know, I just guessed, I guess.
I got to go back to work, thanks for answering the door.
No problem. Hey Eric, I'm this pretty girl at the airport.
No way, my sister Barbara works at the airport.
Wait, can your sister be the one I was talking to yesterday?
You can come to my house after school and find out.
Sure, I will.
Before we head to class, did you find out where your dad is, and is he your soulmate?
Yeah, actually, he's in Paris, France, and after I came back from Paris, my soulmate changed, and now I don't know who my soulmate is.
You went to Paris, I wish you could have took me. Mark, this is my sister Barbara.
No way it is you, nice to meet you, Barbara.
Nice to meet you again, Mark.
Whether it's hard for people to believe it or not, I'm 36. I look a little rough.
Serious, girl? I thought you were like 30 at least. Jeez, you don't look 30, sis.
Some people sleep on their sides, some people sleep on their backs. You should sleep with me.
Yeah. Me, when it's only been 1 second since I took a puff of the Zaza. I need another puff of the Zaza now, baby.
Oh, thank you.
I've only cheated once in my life because I was a victim of witchcraft and bending spells. I have some good news. You weren't a victim of witchcraft. You're just a cheater. That's it. Congratulations.
Yes, finally. Stop harassing us and mind your business. Thank you.
Do you like bass in your motherfucking face?
Fat people deserve so much more than what we're given. It is truly not fair how we're treated. Our harassment is celebrated, even prescribed. There will be a day without it, and I hope that day comes sooner than later.
I could have my Gucci on. I go in my Louis Vuitton. But even with nothing on, bet I'm
you look.
Yeah, feeling a bit farty. I think it's time for the potty party. It's time for the potty party. It's time for the potty party. I'm feeling a bit farty. I think it's time for the potty party. It's time for the potty party. It's time for the potty party. Wipe it, flush it, pull them up. Wipe it, flush it.
That's over. You're probably going to throw the horseshoes, the beanbags, and hurt.
He shoots the ball and misses by a landslide and now glaring at me as if he did something. Kobe Bryant. Kobe Bryant!
Don't throw those champagne and wine corks away. Put them in the microwave. Add 30 seconds. Ah, 15. 15 looks good. Yo, they get chubby. They get chubby, yo.
Metallica is the best band in the entire world. And if you don't agree...
She's right. It's a great band. I prefer Power of. I like both Power of.
Fake bitch, that's why my friend fucked on your nigga. Both you bitches pussy, I think y'all should scissor. She bought a chain, I bought the same one, even bigger. She's doing.
If you could have me for 24 hours, and I couldn't say no.
There's a lot I could do in 24 hours with this hot daddy.
This app is when people tried to cancel this artist for how he draws women.
No, it was because he's homophobic. On multiple occasions, he drew Tracer from Overwatch in a heterosexual relationship with Scout from TF2 and then remarked that he fixed her. People didn't have a problem with him because he drew pretty women with big boobs. People had a problem that he didn't agree that lesbians existed.
His Tracer and Scout art was created and uploaded a few months before Blizzard announced she's a lesbian. Original artist explains about the art.
Please stop grabbing my tail. Please stop grabbing my tail. Knock him out like that.
In the lunch line getting food and they're grabbing your tail, hit them with the donkey kick. Just like that. Power bitch move.
Millie got millies cause Millie got hits. You pop pimples hoe. You can talk like this when you're really that feeling myself. I can see it. Feeling myself.
I remember when I lost my mind. There was something so special about that place. Your emotion was an echo in so much space. Is mommy a good singer?
You're getting head in the Walmart checkout aisle! She's milking you, bro! She's milking you! Employees! Tell me where I can get a banana just like that!
You didn't have to put down an entire group of women just to make a TikTok. Do you even know why they carry pepper spray? It's because of me. I'm out.
Put your hands in the air and move with the sound to the earthquake.
It's about damn time.
In a minute.
sentimental, man or woman to pump me up. Feeling fussy, walking in my Balenciennes, trying to bring out the fabulous. Cause I give a fuck way too much. I'ma need like two shots in my cup. Wanna get up, wanna get down. That's how I feel right now.
Heart next to her name. Who the fuck is Ava?
Funky little monkey, she's a twisted trickster. Everybody wants to be the sisters. Funky little monkey, she's a twisted trickster. Everybody wants to be the sisters. Mister.
To the beat, it's M to the beat, it's M M M M M to the beat, it's M to the beat, it's M to the beat. Bang.
I can't help you at this point, Orange.
Come on, you saw me. I was with you.
No, you wasn't.
Yes, I was, remember?
I don't want to hear the sick games because I know you wasn't with me. You are just using me as an excuse because you are the imposter.
What?
No! I'm gonna admit it now. I saw you kill Orange.
You fucking snitch! You snitch. You're like 6'9". They used to call you Pinky Snitch because all you do is snitch! Your mom was in my bed yesterday, I didn't snitch about that.
What? You motherfucker.
Stop! Stop! Sorry, I was eating dinner. The game is still not over? I was eating dinner and everything, damn.
Next question, have you drank any water today?
No, not really.
You've had coffee and an energy drink.
I get...
My. You've got some explaining to do, darling.
You are not up to date on the latest research about fat bodies. I highly recommend the maintenance phase.
Alright, I'm also fat, so this isn't fucking fat phobic or whatever they want to fucking say. But if I was a fucking doctor and some fat bitch told me to listen to a podcast, I'd be so fucking mad.
Just a damn monkey.
Okay, what type of girls do you like?
To be honest, I like all women. Dark skin, the best.
You like black girls?
I love black girls, man.
What do you love about them?
Sometimes I like their big booties jiggling.
Spaghetti. Period.
Let you see what I look like clearer than I should have. All those nights I woke up at 3 a.m. Was I there in your dream? Was I on your mind?
Konnichiwa. Sayonara. Kochi kochi kochi. Sayonara.
I'm sorry. I just need 1 minute to make sure I look good. Do you think I look good?
You look like a little munchkin donut, like those little donuts, like the little donut holes, little munchkin donuts.
Raise your hand if you kiss your dad on the lips and you don't care what other people say.
Very epic comment because I'm on my way to my psych right now, who recognizes me as a system. So like...
Don't talk to me, I'll murder you! All the pain in my heart!
They are a sugar-free strawberry lemonade with 5 carbs, 0 sugar. So please stop. I know what I'm doing about my life. Go get over your own.
Groceries? I am not strong enough to carry them home and I don't own a car.
You need a strong man like me. You need it. Look! Very impressive, right?
Salam alaikum.
Y'all will bring fucking anything up to not let fat people talk.
I literally just made a video about being fat, fat trends, whatever, and you have to trauma dump in my comments like this. That is so unnecessary and not okay.
Are you gonna make love to me now?
I don't make love. I fuck hard.
Why is there a red heart next to her name? Who the fuck is Ava? Is she the other girl?
I'm sorry, don't leave me. I want you here with me. I know that your love is gone. I can't breathe, I'm so weak.
I've been in the hills, fucking cop cars, feeling like a pop tart. Drinking in it.
They're deliberately like uglifying themselves. You see them on TikTok. Ow. They're out of shape. They're asexual. They're rejecting the truth in beauty. They all look like rejects from a loony bin.
Hoes gon' love this.
I want the squeeze.
Just asked me to dinner, and I think it's a date, so wish me luck, and I'll-
Yes, I'm offering snooze cookies.
I'm making a raw chicken breast you can actually eat, without getting food poisoning. First I'm dissolving gelatin in milk, and syringing it into the mold. Now I'm filling the mold with chicken stock and more gelatin. Next time you fancy a bite of delicious raw chicken breast, try this instead. Save yourself the salmonella.
Your main type?
I want a big boy to pick me up and fuck me. It's driving me out
of my- This literally means when someone won't hit the gritty. Boy, are you serious?
I am quite an inspiration on the comedy industry here.
Jesse, he's addicted to drugs. He's a bad influence. You shouldn't like him.
He huffs chemtrails, and I want to be the reason he's huffing tonight.
Do not sell marijuana to my husband.
Okay.
I mean,
does anybody else make an inside out bagel?
No, but my ex said I made him kill a cat once. I didn't.
Take it off.
Show my face.
Yes, sir.
Negative.
Are you ugly?
Quite the opposite.
Nashville ain't ready for me. Oh, I'm just kidding. I know Nashville's seen a fat bitch with a mullet before.
You need me, you need me, but I need you, girl. I got you. But do you got me, baby? I'll rob you.
For some reason, every time I like lift this picture up, the song plays.
Jealousy at this is the-
A lot of people think I'm confident, but I'm actually just loud. Yeah, when it comes to believing in myself, I'm an atheist.
No! No!
If I see one more blue hat in my comment section, whoo, buddy, I'm gonna lose my shit.
Quick, I'm getting a lot of hate comments from, of course, men. No good men. But even some girls, like, what? Babe, your man is probably in my fucking DMs, and I could have had him as a body literally last week if I wanted to.
Oh,
How you failed the test? It seems so easy.
I think the teacher made a mistake with my grade.
What's the past tense of gold?
Gold.
Gold?
George, where were you? I go to the store.
That's not right.
George, have you ever been to the park? Yes, I go there yesterday.
It's still not right. What's the past tense of read?
Read it.
No, wrong.
What you do yesterday? I read it a book. What you talking about?
You didn't read it a book.
Yes, I did. Whenever I go to the library.
Wow. Best tense of see?
Seed.
Seed?
I seed the movie.
You seed a movie?
Yes, I did. Whenever I go to the mall.
When you go to the mall.
It's a good movie too.
I'm glad.
Even though I read the reviews earlier.
Hello, it's from the adoption center.
Oh, honey, you just need a little spit, and it'll pop right open. It really will.
You think white privilege is gonna get you off? Look what the fuck you did to my car!
Look what you did to your car.
You backed into my car!
I backed into your car?
Yes, you did!
Yeah, okay.
You act like you didn't!
Okay. Okay.
I swear to God!
I backed into your car.
God
huh?
don't like ugly. You okay. using your white fucking privilege
uh-huh.
to try to call about. You backed into okay. my car. You okay. tried to run my boyfriend over.
Look,
you tried to run
me
over.
Right here.
I sure did.
Look, oh,
I
she sure tried did. To hit me again.
I did.
There she tried
Look
to hit me again.
There
she
Look
tried
at my
to
fucking
hit me
car.
Again.
This is There's my. This is my
friend. من عمر إن شاء الله يزيد. أنا لما بحب بحلم مشن بقدم بحروب المشن نروح بغيباتك.
This is a work of art called Can't Help Myself, which premiered in 2016 at the International Art Exhibition in Vienna. It's a robotic arm that's been programmed to try and contain the hydraulic fluid that's constantly leaking out and required to keep itself running. If too much of this hydraulic liquid escapes, the robot will die.
You can't spell menu without me and you. So what's up, you hungry?
I am sorry, my dear lady. My name's not N, but there's someone in the Pokemon universe with that name. Why don't you go try him?
Look at and remember a card in the middle of the deck. Got it? I'm gonna try and catch it.
So a couple of people might have been surprised by my transgender pin that I put on this morning. I figured it's about time that I came out and talked about my gender identity. I am trigender, which means like a triangle, I have three genders. Male, female, and non-binary. And the difference between trigender and gender fluid is that I feel all three of these genders at the same time. All the time. It doesn't ever shift or change or I feel one gender more strongly than the other, like gender fluid tends to be. Also, I should recognize and accept that a lot of people don't see non-binary as a third gender. They see it as something completely separate from the binary of male and female. But for me, it's like a third gender. Or I guess you could call it a third identity. So how I feel gender-wise is like a man, like a woman, and as neither at the same time. I hope this clears things up, but let me know if you have any more questions. I'm happy to answer.
Leaders for the Democrats, can we pull them up? Guess what you see there? You see diversity. You see youth. You see a woman. You see, I mean, it's just, you know, it's a wonderful thing to see, and it's something that we can't
yes.
ever take for granted.
Hey, hon! What do you want to eat for Thanksgiving?
Pies?
Emma, what do you want to eat for Thanksgiving?
Chick-fil-A!
Olivia, what do you want to eat for Thanksgiving?
You are not a real gamer girl. You're a slut with a controller. Real gamer girls hate Israel.
And, I'm sorry, I'm just so scared to get too close to you. I don't want to get pregnant, so I'm gonna...
Ah!
That was the best thing ever.
It's pretty cool.
Or maybe I do.
Period.
Meet and greet tomorrow at the Vibe SZN. Make sure to pull up. It is from 6 to 9.
It's also a music video.
Period.
Me when a girl doesn't want to date me because I shoot huge loads? Like, are you kidding me right now?
This is a Ryan Trout 1 reference.
You are a grown-ass man with the muscle density of a 9-year-old girl. Anybody who has ever lifted a weight in their life will most likely beat you in a fight. Giây phút em gặp anh là em biết em si tình 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 tang tang tình tang tình 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 tang 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 giây phút em gặp anh là em biết em si tình 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 tang tang tình tang tình mình tình tang 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 tình.
Disney World is getting more sad every day because this mousetrap account is making everything sad in Disney World.
I tell you what, if you're crippled and you don't have other crippled friends, please do it. It is the most satisfying, carefree, like... There is no camaraderie like cripple camaraderie.
What are you doing down there? Stop sniffing my asshole! I just sprayed some perfume on it, so I know it smells good, but I have a stomach ache. What if you're down there and I shit on you?
You're insane. You're in pain. I can tell by what you're saying, but...
Okay, so basically I'm crazy and I'll hurt you. And I pull a gun and I shoot you. And I got medicine in my brain. I'm crazy.
Accurate representation of how white people choose violence for the tiniest inconvenience.
Mississippi Queen!
My lord. A snapping turlock. Why?
If you look really good with the dragon filter, people should never cross you.
Nobody asked.
Okay, why is everyone always telling me to blend my nose contour? I don't think my nose contour looks bad. And naturally, I don't have a cute little baby button, cute little baby ski slope nose. Okay, my nose, it has a little, it just...
Disabled and not pregnant belly versus disabled and pregnant belly. People aren't killing freeze now, so that's a thing you made up.
You ever seen a dude with cake?
Peter. The horse is here.
I'm sorry. I forgot it was never enough. I forgot that no matter how much did, it could never be enough. I forgot that I tried to be the perfect daughter that I could ever be. But it comes to the point that I could never be what she would see. It always came to the point that it was everybody else that could be better than me, but I could come to myself. It came to the point that I tore myself apart, trying to be the person you wanted to be, but it could never start.
So you had a bad day, so you eat a block of cheese, then you eat some more cheese, then you
Somebody should stop him.
Is she retarded?
Can you please
I said it out loud, you'd be burning in hell, and I can make everybody hate you almost as much as you hate yourself.
Do you smoke? I don't.
Whoa, big chocolate chips. I think a lot of people need a little reminder course on what anti-Semitism is. If someone says there's a lot of Jews in Hollywood, that's true. If someone says Jews control Hollywood, that's anti-Semitism. The reason why there are Jews in Hollywood is because Hollywood came out of industries that Jews were forced into because of anti-Semitism. Meanwhile, most people who work in Hollywood are Christian, and Hollywood makes movies about Christians for Christians. If anything controls Hollywood, it's capitalism. If someone says there's a lot of Jews in banking, that's true. If someone someone says Jews control the banks, that's anti-Semitism. Jews were forced into banking in the Middle Ages because of, you guessed it, anti-Semitism. This is again something that capitalism controls, but if you look at the world's wealth, most of it is owned by Christians. Finally, assuming all Jews support the actions of Israel is anti-Semitic. It's like assuming all Americans support Trump. But do you know who does support the current right-wing government of Israel? American evangelical Christians and the American government, which is almost exclusively filled with Christians. Yummy!
Toilet got clogged, it won't go down. Little kid pushed me off the merry-go-round. Jumped in the crowd, they let me hit the ground. New TV, 20-inch, no sound. Toilet got clogged, it won't go down. Little kid pushed me off the merry-go-round. Jumped in the crowd, they let me hit the ground. New TV, 20-inch, no sound.
That one time I slept with a woman.
Honey, that was the biggest mistake of my life. I have two children because of that.
You got the vaccination?
Yeah.
Are you okay? I mean, you seem, no, it works. Or you know, or the mom and dad, or the neighbor, or when you go to church, or when you're, no, I really mean it. There are trusted interlocutors. Think of the people. If your kid wanted to find out whether or not there's a man on the moon or whatever, you know, something, or, you know, whether those aliens are here or not.
90% of the time, I have no idea what the f*** I'm talking about.
Your boyfriend doesn't give you attention.
Let that be a reminder, you guys. Treat your women right. Isn't that right, baby?
I'm just trying to ask you to go to speed limit as long as...
I'm saying I'm gonna go...
Oh.
Okay.
Okay.
You're not
gonna
do
anything. Okay. All right.
Get out of the car now!
Hey, you're gonna have to open that trunk. I'm not going anywhere until you open that trunk.
Get out!
Nope. You're gonna have to get my bag out of your car. I just want my bag, man. All I want was my bag. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Me too.
Sweetie, do you know what pink eye is and where it comes from?
I know exactly where it comes from, kitten. Now feed daddy.
The three of them began arguing, resulting in Julie leaving the chat and threatening to kill herself. To this, Chris would only say, damn.
Man, am I glad I looked this one up. I am not shouting out a Japanese convicted war criminal. Screw that. Nor am I shouting out any politicians.
I wanna put you in seven position for 7 minutes, you guinea pig. You got a lot on your mind and I wanna ease it up and lickety-slippity. You do a light scream on a high screen when I scoop it and dip it in. I sit in a tight jeans and a feminine hygiene and a nipples.
Thank you so much, Mr. President.
Oh, I'm sorry. I took control. I shouldn't do that. I'm not allowed to do that. Go ahead. You tell me.
I think we're going to go ahead and have the rest of the conversation closed press. And thank you all so much.
Mr. President, thank you so much.
When you go too hard at your high school play,
beautiful.
Oh, thank you.
Cute.
But I'm everyone. Not a lady.
You're not a lady?
Yes.
What are you?
I'm lady boy. And you don't believe me?
You are not a lady boy, are you?
I'm no. Lady boy.
Really?
Yes.
You are gorgeous.
No.
No?
I'm Levi.
I don't believe you.
I don't believe you either.
Oh, why?
You're Lady.
I'm Lady Boy.
They dig up a hole, and then they get sand to attach to a piece of metal. What kind of black magic is this?
I know I'm gonna get a lot of hate comments for saying this, but... it's a magnet, not magic.
I think I got his insurance card. Hold on for a minute, ma'am. Hold on, ma'am. Now look here, you snag mouth motherfucker. I'm on the phone with the dentist trying to get you some teeth so you can eat some solid food. Keep on, you lizard!
I'm a feminist, but sometimes I feel a little bad for men, because if I was dating someone and they posted this shit, I would kill myself in front of them. And I would show them this, and then I would just shoot myself in the skull.
Well, at least I have some fans out there. More like the wrestle, then. Thank you for being a fan. I really appreciate it.
What is Cum of Gods? Well, it's this all-natural cum that comes from the islands of Greece. It's completely natural and one of the rarest cums in the world. And the more you chew this cum, the more it helps strengthen your jawline.
I actually do cuss a little.
Do you?
Also, yeah.
What's your favorite curse word?
Probably
fuck, shit, bitch, yes, question, I'm getting really rich.
I don't know who needs to hear this, but this is how you eat fries with ketchup. And before you say, oh my god, the red fin and ketchup matches your shirt. Bitch, I know that already. So I know that this is the best show to watch when you're having french fries. Community! Also, a reminder, guys and gals, drink your water. It's been 90 freaking degrees. Drink your water. Tomorrow's Friday. You got this. Good luck with the rest of your week. And see you on the flip side.
Hey, Fenway Park! Can I get a hug,
yeah? The real reason why you're mad.
I don't get mad anymore. I get over people being fake.
Not anymore.
No bacon, because I can't eat pork.
Mmm.
So sicko mode. Nothing like hot crispy fries with tangy barbecue sauce. It's lit. Sprite with extra ice. Straight up. I'm loving it. Gotta.
This is the trans anthem. Give me some respect, please. I've been through hell and back. Was assigned the wrong gender. Yeah, who asked for that? Don't call me by my dead name. Use the right pronouns, please. But if you have any questions, my inbox is always free. Do not assume my gender. I've known everyone.
We'll be right back.
a secret?
Go on.
I want to fuck the shit out of you in the bathroom.
People poo in there.
Don't fucking grab me.
She just over-exaggerated.
Don't fucking grab me.
Hey there, are you a system who's bodily over 18 and likes Minecraft? Would you be interested in joining a systems-only Minecraft SMP? If your answer to all these questions are yes, you should drop a comment and let us know. This is mainly just to check interest, but I think it'd be a fun thing to do, so again, let us know.
Which is my favorite tractor brand? McCormick. No. My favorite tractor band would be John Deere.
I've been on the low, I've been taking my time. I feel like I'm out of my mind. I feel like my life ain't mine. Who can relate? Woo!
60分2万7000円.
高い, 高い, 高い. Nothing like a steak dinner, nothing like it.
Did you fall from heaven? Cause your face is all fucked up.
Two.
Yo, yo, what's up, everybody? I'm sitting on my skateboard. Yeah.
Man, what the fuck, fool? What the fuck, fool? Bro, what the hell, fool? Bro, what the fuck going on?
I have the fastest fingers in the world. Watch this. Bam! Oh! No one can beat that. No.
Oh my gosh, I really hope he's okay. Ouch.
Since you made this comment, I assume that by do me, you mean block me. So, okay, blocked. Goodbye.
When you're trying to work on a project, and the 7th period slacker group won't shut up.
Fuck.
I am currently hitting the gritty for Ukraine.
Join our Discord server now and let's hit the gritty for your country together. Look, Bull is already hitting the gritty for the UK. Be like Bull. Click the link in the bio now.
I wanna be skinny, but I wanna eat shit. And that's why my life is problematic.
If this were a dog, a cat, a monkey, even a dolphin, everyone would be horrified.
You know, there might be some truth to that, but lucky for us, it's not, so we're good.
The only thing I saw was a six-pack.
Peter Pan, that's what they call me. Promise that you'll never be lonely, and ever since that day.
Crisp, cucumber, and melon.
Honeysuckle.
Golden Freddy, I hope nothing bad happens to you.
What do you want?
I always come back.
What is my egg filming?
And every day's a dream when I'm carrying your love with me.
I'm carrying your love with me.
None of you told me.
Hey guys, I'm at the mall. Some hot ladies tonight? Yeah. Huh? Yeah, baby. Let's kick it. Kick it into high gear. Let's go, guys. Let's kick it. Let's party. Yeah. Hi.
Okay, why did Will Smith just slap Chris Rock?
To get to the other side, stupid!
Jules has gotten a little slutty.
Rock.
I'm so sorry that God didn't bless you with kindness, tact, or graciousness.
I'm just so tired. I'm so done with this shit. I never want to go outside. Ever again. Keep the budget, voicemail to wire, where nobody listens and even less pray. Where devils dance with deliberate investments, and every promoter says it's pay to play. If I cast my net past the butterflies, what will that net be worth? It's the best thing. I can give my pussy as a true name. Can I still get burnt? Can I still search for the right curve? Can the left brain as I kill turks with a left hook? Now I feel worse. JK, hope you fit in the hearse, bitch. I'm bigger than a whole cinematic universe, bitch. Pick all the ways to tech off my man's balls are inert, bitch. I know you bitches see how good my legs look in this skirt, bitch. I hope it hurts, bitch. For this award, I would like to thank all the pink ass bitches, all the whack ass motherfuckers picking on me. Thank you for this wonderful glow up. Y'all really mean the world to me. Don't gotta read your books to know you a problem. Drinking your blood out the goblet. Grabbing your guns when you think about the kiosk. Shut up and jump into chocolate. Pronouns looking like Hershey. Pro choice when you not call me Kirby. Your girl getting killed, but I'm rising up from the ashes. Phoenix Wright is a attorney. Seeing my ghost, I'm a medium. Wish I could stay stuck in helium. Maybe that interacting with old men wouldn't be such a painful.
Watch me make a divey slushy for my daddy Dom to change.
Slushy, slushy, swish, swish.
Look at this crazy shit, man. Like, for real, bro. She want me to hit her.
No, I just want you to put the refrigerator in the house. We can't lift that thing. We don't even have a dolly.
Why they put a time capsule on it? Oh, to make it upright, okay. Look at those wonderful colors. Now they fall down like a marble. Ah, that's so cool.
Tell me how this got in my office?
I put it there.
I think the guards would be interested to know you've been out of your cell.
If you really were going to tell, you already would have. You know, sweets, I like what I've heard about.
Okay, I say this to every comment I get about it, but I might as well just say it in the video. I am 5'4", guys. 5'4".
One thing very clear. I don't avoid conflict because I'm scared of you. I avoid conflict because I'm scared of myself. My temper can go from zero to death row really quick.
I know there'll be days when it rains, but lately all it's been is hurricanes. Gotta bottle all my emotions so I can never spill the pain. I'd do anything just to make music without any of the fame.
So I don't worry at all about the things they do or say. I love you anyway. You can twerk while in a split. You racking up them tips. Your body rocking, your booty popping. I'm proud to call you my bitch. They be looking but they can't touch you, shawty. I'm the only one to get it. So just go ahead, keep doing what you're doing, shawty.
Thank you.
Hannah, don't cry. Hey Hannah, go fight. Hey Hannah, don't die. Hey Hannah, go live your life.
But Daddy, I love him!
For me, I really like corn.
What do you like about corn?
This is my lead vocals for my song, Frozen. Just the vocals, no effects, no instrumental, just the lead vocals.
I have so many things to say, my mouth wide open. I can't think straight, it's hard to express. I always thought the phrase, I've got butterflies in my stomach, was ridiculous. That phrase is a fact. I'm frozen by your look, I'm frozen by your personality. How can it be? I'm frozen by your look, I'm frozen by your personality. How can it be?
Trying to call
all of my change I spend on you.
Where are the times gone?
Baby, it's all wrong.
Where are the plans we made for two?
And now they have She-Hulk twerking with Megan Thee Stallion. This completely undermines decades of character development across hundreds of comic book appearances that I haven't bothered to read because I don't read girl comics.
I'm in a hotel, bitch, I'm missing you in that throat, yeah. I'm in the pussy, she like, oh yeah. Bitch, I'm trapping hard, made that dope there. It's like 5 a.m. in the hotel. Can't get out for my whole hair. But she knock on the door, yeah.
I thrifted this plate, and look how cute it is. Not anymore. Not anymore. It's not cute anymore. And you know why this happened? Because the lady there complimented it. I know that's why. She was like, oh, that's such a cute plate, bitch. Not anymore. Not anymore. Thank you.
How do you express affection with each other?
Well, we sleep naked together.
Go on.
2 weeks ago, a TikTok witch put a hex on me because I called them all frauds and said magic wasn't real. I sent her everything she requested, including my hair, a photo of me, and my shirt.
But do you see results within 3 days to 3 weeks, so...
And since the ritual ended 2 weeks ago and nothing has happened to me, the witches on TikTok are scrambling for answers.
The hex hasn't gone through because you're fucking expecting it.
This man don't care about having a sincere dialogue. This man is in for just draining your energy.
That is right, my master plan is complete. I have drained the witch's powers, the only lines of defense against the Dark Lord, and I shall regain my throne. All joking aside, here's my favorite excuse.
He's gonna skip him and hit his children and his grandchildren and his generation and his ancestral bloodline.
If you've watched my journey and you're surprised that nothing has happened, that's okay. I was once very superstitious too. I don't want you guys to be scanned by people claiming to have magic powers like I once was. And I will share my scientific worldview so you live a fuller life.
Anthropomorphic cartoons. There's a difference between anthropomorphic cartoon animals and real life ones.
Comebacks that should be illegal. I'm ugly.
last time I checked in the mirror and I looked, and the mirror didn't crack when I looked. And when with yours, it sharded. That shattered.
Buddy ba dum 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 dum.
Don't worry about me, I'm a thug. Footprints in the sand, but then you turn around and see another set, because Jesus was with you all along.
My name's Amy.
Listen here, TikTok, you heterophobic piece of garbage. You're gonna do what I tell you to from now fucking on. You dumb bitches gonna do what I tell you guys to do. Stop fucking with my content, you bitches.
Negativity can be like an addiction. Heal it by being positive and feed your mind good and optimistic thoughts only.
All my anime, we caught up 2D girls, I got a lot of them. My wife with my up in my bed, she's saying,
hey, where the beat go?
Yeah, fix the lady. Good. Now she is like the boy. There is the boy.
Attention, everyone. Before we watch Dragon Ball Super Hero, have to remind you who the world's greatest hero is. His name is All Might. One for all, Fall Cowling, Detroit Smash! Hey, guys, have you ever heard of All Might? You want to eat a hair?
What the hell?
What are you doing? No, listen. If I can't save one little girl, how can I call myself a hero? Even if it's already been decided, even if it's set in stone, I'll smash that future!
Hey, Deku, shut up, you nerd!
What the hell?
Blumelein und das heißt Erika.
Wow, you have a beautiful voice.
So, who's done what now? I got something for you right here. On this piece of paper. Thought you might enjoy it.
So if I do not find somebody soon, I'll blow up into smithereens and spew my tiny symphony.
It's morphin' time! Tyrant Zord! Ready for action.
Was I at a fart, Scott?
Nah. I'm freaking it out. Come on, watch the trial. Trust the y'all, peeping it out. She turned around and was trying to put my dick in the mouth. I met her.
D45, lift my whistle. Come give me a chin. D4, what you put my face?
This is how you get your GS working. You take this and you do this. Then you put the camera in. And now you got the damn working.
Welcome to Indiana, where it snows in mid-April. Like, what the heck?
So I saw this tweet in my notifications. So I ran to Twitter and I checked the comments. And let me just say this. As soon as we find out who you are, trust, you will be dealt with.
I know you're trying to fight when you feel like flying.
Look, I don't give a damn if you ain't seen two pretty best friends, but you ain't never seen a Cheshire Cat cosplay, let alone with a fucking Lita John. I think it's called a whale tail. I don't know.
Everyone seems to be having lots of fun. There's more selfie sticks than there are kangaroos in Sydney.
Hello.
Say hi, Mama.
Hi, Mama.
Check it out. Oi, Buffer, this one's for you. Photo bomb.
Mwah. Watch it.
Oi, mate, watch it.
Sorry, sorry.
Take it easy, mate. Okay. Fucking hell. You having a laugh, mate?
I need to get out of my shot, asshole.
Is there actually a fight going on? Check this out!
Do this again!
Come back,
there's
back.
Actually a fucking fight going on!
You
fucking hell!
Stop!
Mate, I don't have a fucking laugh!
Stop, please! Johnny,
stop! Johnny!
Oh my god!
He's actually going to war! Man on the board! Man on the board! Buffer, I bet you wish you came!
Fuck! Kidding me?
This is crazy.
What happened?
She had me try with the fucking veggie chips and I put one in my mouth and it was fucking vile.
Why did you?
Alright, campers, everyone needs to go to rehab for a full 24 hours.
Okay, let's race the D-Billion's outfit. So, boom, boom. 10 out of 10. Yeah. Great. La la. No, she's trash because she ruined the vibe. Chicky! 8 out of 10. That's great. Cha cha! Yikes! Well, I think it's okay. Not the best, though.
You feel froggy. Come on and jump. Let's go.
Milk, milk, lemonade. Around the corner, fudge is made.
Americans.
I'm naked. In the fucking mountains, buddy. Doesn't get any better.
Oh, honey, it would be a whole lot better if the camera pointed down south. If you know what I mean.
Hey, I just stopped by to say I'm fat, I'm disabled, and I'm about to get fucked. Good day!
Just stop telling him he killed George Floyd. Just stop. Now you made him cry. Just stop. Leave him alone. That's all I want. Leave him alone. That's all. Peace out.
Epic prank on Mr. Beast.
You have it? Really? In years?
A long time.
What up, Doc?
It's the little girl who lives at the plaza in New York.
I'm Eloise! I'm 6 and I just shit in the hallway!
This is a silicon voice box. It's a robot developed by Kagawa University in Japan. And it-
that looks like a baby batter making machine.
Did you get a video on me?
Video.
Yeah, of me. Just hold it. Is that really important?
Let me see.
Yeah, just hold it.
You must be swift as a coursing river, with all the force of a great typhoon, with all the strength of a raging fire.
Off you. Some people know. No, I can't do this. Just kidding, I'm just kidding. So
because I knew it was fake. I knew it.
I am proof.
who I'm meant to be. This is...
Admit it, Benson.
No, you're not cool.
How about now, Benson?
Things Plus Size Travelers Hate Part 2. Towels that don't fit. People staring all the time. Bunk beds. Souvenir shops that don't have your size. Chib rub. Chairs with armrests. Getting stuck with two twin mattresses instead of a...
This filter turns your eyes blue if you're a lover and yellow if you're a fighter. I don't have to fight my demons anymore. I've just became one again.
Thank you, Abraham Lincoln, for releasing the monkey out of their cages.
Just kidding.
You don't want to treat others nicely? Be nice to others. Cause you, if y'all don't go to church, if y'all won't go, y'all need to go to church and listen to...
We ain't done yet. We could do dance if we want to.
Man, you should know how do I buy deodorant? Like, what the heck, dude? Wow. Like, you asked me, why don't you buy deodorant?
All right, ladies. I love how you guys are going crazy over me.
This is a message for JoJo Siwa. You better be good at running.
God damn it, it's Monday! Oh, I hate Mondays! Oh, they're so...
I just bought the $35,000 Tesla Model 3 without ever...
Yeah, I just bought Oculus Quest 2. And I'm going to have sex in virtual reality. So, probably better than your Tesla.
Way, huh? My name is Zeus. We have like a little bit of similarity.
Really?
Okay. So we have similarities. This is my son. Really, your son, huh? Okay. This is my son. Name's Jesus. Yeah. I'm just stopping by. Come on, Dad, don't be conversating with them. I don't want to be near this dude.
I shall forget to have thee stand there remembering how I love thy company.
I want to kill myself.
This is my Malibu Barbie doll that I got for Christmas this year. She comes with...
Listen, pal. You're going to want to put her down now. Before things get a little ugly.
This guy says, you must be fun at parties. Well, I'm not. I got the tism.
Hey ladies, hey ladies, hey, 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 hey ladies, drop it down. Just wanna see you touch the ground.
You always have a punch power of the super fist of Superman. And then, otherwise, punching as a fist, and always of super magic of the live hacks. Fatality.
Where the fuck was-
Cleveland, Ohio Day, I want to show you guys what this county shelter...
Don't make a vlog. It's creepy.
Norma Herr feeds the homeless. What is a dinner in the life of at a women's shelter at the county? This nasty shit. Now remember, I'm a diabetic. I have HS, hydronitis, and I'm, PCOS. This is the nasty ass, tasteless, dried out food they feed. So let me see if I can flip my cam. Oh my god, I can't. Well, this is the meal. It's chicken of some sort or...
And chicken of some sort.
Sorry. This is the food. It's disgusting. It's disgusting. It's tasteless and it's dry. And it's not good for you. Alright. Bye.
Hey, just real quick. Fuck you. Fuck the horse you rode in on. Fuck your family. Fuck your friends. And fuck anybody that looks like you just for good measure.
To hell with making relatable content.
Why do that when it's so much easier for you to monetize anti-Semitism?
Barbie's been a princess way too long.
Barbie's got a gun with no safety on.
Barbie needs to listen when I fucking talk.
Barbie thinks Ken is about to get shot.
It's me, you're the PS5. Tell me which of us is more your type. Seems like you can't decide. So if it's not me, then I'm probably gonna run it over.
I play the new PS5 and the Xbox Series X. I play a Mortal Kombat and Grand Theft Auto game. I play the Batman game 2 on Xbox Series X. I play Lego games. And then the next one I play a PS5 of the Mortal Kombat. And then the good one of the new game.
Y'all wanna see some good ass shit? Check this out. Oh, sorry, got Richie PSN.
Oh, we're doing this again? Well, okay. No, I won't. I fucking won't. No, I won't. I fucking won't. No, I fucking won't.
Okay, you're making an octagon. Maybe it's a stop sign. Boba!
I didn't touch you, man.
I was raped not that long ago, and I can't stand another man touching me.
Well, no one did that.
It's okay. It just
is this a prank?
I can't. He won't go away. He needs to go away. He's a problem.
I need to leave.
No, just walk away.
We'll take you to the. I still got. Okay. She threw some of my stuff.
Okay. Where's she?
Hell if I know. I'm so sorry.
No, you're not sorry.
She wasn't sorry when she cut in line.
You! I didn't see you!
To make it. Asked her if she saw
just
anyone
leave.
In line.
Just go!
That's
leave.
An adult.
You're making it laugh!
Let's just walk up
I'm
to you.
I'm just talking.
Walk up to you. Walk with Chris.
Just to calm everything down. And it's really fun. You get magical powers and free honey buns.
Magical powers and free honey buns? Guys, I think I might be gay.
Today about a 10-year-old girl with Down syndrome who was taken from her mother and put in a cage.
What?
I read about a did you say want?
That moment when you want Coke Zero from the drinks dispenser, but the dispenser gives you its nozzle instead.
Friday Night Funkin' or Black History Month?
Why are you asking me that?
Change the question.
Just answer the question.
I do not see the harm in this one, so I will say it. Another day, another dollar.
Thank you. I'm having a hard day.
And why aren't you in uniform?
Come live with us in the palace. There's a room waiting for you. Come on.
Glock in my Rari. 17 shots, I'm 38. Like, yeah, she's mine. Wonder when she'll be mine. She walked past like praise, rewind. I see that as one more time. And I got this soda.
Making coffee is harder than your 9-to-5.
Hear me out. First, you have to weigh out your coffee to the exact gram, and then you have to get it ground up. It is exhausting turning this crank over and over again. It is an absolute arm workout, and if you happen to be doing espresso, it's game over. Then, after weighing out your water and getting it heated up, you have to pour it out in circular motions over and over and over again until you reach the goal weight. The whole process can take 4 to 6+ minutes, depending on what brew method you're using, just pouring water over and over. Then finally, after all that hard work, you can enjoy the cup, but man, I'm exhausted. I need a nap.
Looks like a cinnamon roll could kill you. Looks like they could kill you is a cinnamon roll. Looks like a cinnamon roll is a cinnamon roll. Looks like could kill you would kill you.
When you have to wait in the car and let the hubby finish shopping because you lost a lot of weight and you're just wearing a dress and undies, and your undies want to keep slipping off. No, well, I guess that's what happens when you lose weight.
Never seen Mother Earth, Mother Mary rise to the top. Divine feminine, I'm feminine. Woman, let me be a woman.
I'm not a pedo, and if I was a pedo, you'd be safe, you ugly bastard.
AK Boop Noodle! Who wants to go boop the noodle with me? Let's go boop the noodle!
I keep getting 24-hour bans, so I'm going to act this out with some of my dolls because I don't want to get in trouble again. Hi, do you want to do vomit stuff? Sure, I enthusiastically consent. Let's get naked. Hey, maybe seeing as we're going to bump uglies, maybe you should take that helmet off. I don't really feel comfortable taking off the helmet. That's okay, I respect your boundaries. Then we got some, like, soft, kissy, foreplay type stuff. Hey, do you want to do a Roman shower now? Sure! I enthusiastically consent to that. That's hot. Do it again. Now we're going to see the side of this when I'm with a male partner.
Dear racist white people, you see this white person right here beside me? I can guarantee you, if you say some racist shit in their presence, this motherfucker right here will not hesitate to whoop your ass. Think before you speak.
I hear them whispering about the places that you've been.
Heartful.
Dear racist white people, you see this white person right here beside me? I can guarantee you, if you say some racist shit in their presence, this motherfucker right here will not hesitate to whoop your ass.
Give me your meat right now. Give me your meat right now. Give me your meat again. Give me your meat again. Give me your meat. Give me your meat.
Hey, Cody, what place did you choose for our vacation? Pangu Island.
I get jealous, but then remember, I look like this.
If you spell applesauce with just A's, you can call it.
So Papa John's has decided to continue to sell pizzas in Russia regardless of their invasion of Ukraine, saying at the end of the day they appreciate a good pizza. Yeah, I am personally not a fan of this move, and I know a lot of people, both Democrats and Republicans, will feel the same way. So if you're deciding on ordering out anytime soon, just place your pizza order accordingly.
Can't have nothing.
Yeah, me
damn. I just drank a bottle of soda and I farted afterwards. That must have been Diet Coke. That's what's for soda today.
What's a restaurant that everyone loves that you're just like, nah, it ain't all that?
It's the White Castle for me.
Hey, Magic the Gathering devs. Release cards that aren't exclusively for fucking Commander decks, please. I love, for the love of fucking God.
Thank you.
$500? What could you get from my shop for $500? I do have one painting that's $470. I'll show you. And it's this one, the lighthouse painting.
This is for all my trans girls and trans women out there. Use this audio to post the best, most bombest pictures of your body. And it doesn't matter what your body looks like, because all of our bodies are beautiful and it deserves to be shown off and appreciated.
Comic book character or franchise, are you just over at this point? Like, you just don't need to see any more of them on the big.
I don't have an answer for you.
If working in a restaurant is unskilled labor, then why can't babies make food?
I got a vasectomy today. Yeah.
My trailer don't stink. I don't know why you're saying you can't ignore the smell in there. What the fuck is that shit?
They say if you look good with this filter, you aren't one to be trifled with.
You are banned from the bathroom.
What bathroom?
Every bathroom.
No!
Don't forget us. Don't forget us. Don't forget us. Don't forget us. What
does it take for Trump to lose your vote?
Nothing.
Please tell me this is staged.
I get jealous, but then remember, I look like this.
You tell me, do you enjoy hurting people?
Do you enjoy killing?
I'll kill you.
What, like you did your mother?
Take her name out of your mouth. You don't deserve to know.
Let's see. Do you like regular water? Because I can't drink regular water. I have to have sugar in mine. So therefore.
This city is experiencing some of the warmest temperatures that we've seen in our life.
Do you?
Also, yeah.
What's your favorite curse word?
Probably fuck.
So, Xander Young, you're 18 years old, huh? Do me a favor. Post a pair of your sister's panties for me on TikTok, would you? You know? I gotta march. You know what I mean? Ooh, I'm boom, I'm
What would you suggest I do? Shoot and kill them?
You'd rather take a human life than give up your DVD player? Your PS5 is worth ridding a mother of her child no matter how corrupt he is? It's not as though the cops would get there in time to stop him. What the fuck is the matter with you people?
It may have been confirmed that I am a puppy.
Man, that sucks for you.
It's all fun and games until somebody gets hit on the head with a football. You don't think about that, do you? Somebody could get hit in the head with a football and that could be an orphan. An orphan could get hit on the head with a football.
This comment right here has just secured your position in Locksville.
Okay, so I'm shopping at Walmart, and I found something that reminds me of you. It's a gay piece of shit.
Well, I do shit the rainbow, so taste the flavor, girl. Taste the flavor.
I can't seem to find the pop, but I found one right here.
You guys, oh my god, watch this.
This chick is about to be the reason why I lose No Nut November. Jeez, she's so hot. Damn.
Hey, that's a CIA guy right there. FBI, right?
Hold up, bitch. This your favorite song. Translation, ven aquí, mami, así culo. Tu quiero comer mi huevo, si papi mores, espero chupar ese puto pendejo, el pinche cabrón.
There's no way. You're eating for the third time.
Yeah. Y'all sure got some goods over there, but check mine's out. I got some...
Sixth grade science style. Hey! Science style. Hey! 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 Sixth grade science style. Hey! Sound is
Six-ray style.
Hey, nice ass, Squiddy. Squiddy, get over here, you rich bastard, and kiss me. Squidward. Oh, yeah. Oh, SpongeBob. Yeah.
Squidward.
Honey, I'm home. Ready for round two? Oh, no. Sparkle out, Squiddy. Sparkle out.
Baby, I need you.
Beat that boy with a bat. Damn, sorry I blew you off. I'm sitting lunch with Microsoft. I'm sucking off a CEO. If it's not a millionaire, then I've got to go. I've got the blow. Come sort it back. My pussy tastes like mom's spaghetti.
Do you care?
Yeah.
Do you guys care?
Absolutely not.
Hell nah. To be honest, I'm not really in the position, being white, to comment on it really necessarily, but it's offensive and it's not our choice. It's not his choice and shouldn't be using it.
It was used originally to oppress people, right? With the ER and such. But you can say the same thing as boy. You know what I mean? Somebody go around talking about, hey, come here, boy. That's up. You know what I mean?
First of all, I'm not on the show and I'm not getting paid. So typically, no, I don't care. Okay?
We'll care if we're getting paid a little bit.
Maybe. You know, maybe. But at the end of the day, I still wouldn't care.
Create a video.
And you guys believe somebody actually reported Crazy Dave? Actually took my video down. Crazy Dave got reported. Are you serious? Guys, come on.
That's your back, nigga. Bitch on her knees, she addressed me as your highness. Bitch on her knees, she addressed me as your highness.
Just because you don't see the beast, it doesn't mean the beast isn't there. Be careful playing with somebody's kindness. They have tamed their beast.
So I've been trying to practice my beatbox for the last couple days, and let me show you my husband's face.
If y'all didn't know, acoustic guitars weigh 2 to 6 pounds. If you want more content like this, follow me.
Officer who finally gets to arrest Trump, what one sentence do you say as you put on the handcuffs?
This is for what you've done to the white race.
No! No! Don't! Leave me alone! Leave me alone! I never did anything wrong to you!
Hit or miss. I bet he doesn't miss, huh? I bet he doesn't miss ya.
Hey,
some people eat snails. They must not like fast food.
Go.
And it started when Martin Luther King Jr.
Actually, you want to take this back? You want to take this way back? You want to take this way back? You want to take this
way? Shut the fuck up and get away. Oh.
Chill your ass out. Come on, buddy. Sophie ass.
Let's
finish
your talk.
How about you? It actually started way before Martin Luther King Jr. Way, way, way before.
Okay. Teach. Instead of correcting people.
Instead of
Stop calling me chomo. I'm not a chomo. What is a chomo anyway? But I'm not a chomo, whatever this chomo thing is. Stop calling me that. It's making me mad. Quit accusing me of what I'm not.
Jumbo Jawbreaker was no match for the Hand of God.
Damn. Naomi, you're such a good girl.
You're not ugly, just look up.
For those on here that apparently haven't got the memo, I'm an elder trans queer revolutionary anarchist, okay? So my political affiliations and stance on things are going to be kind of fiery, FYI.
I wonder why squatter trucks have fancy interiors? I took this off, right? Look how weird my...
What can white people do that black people can't?
This is easy. When something is really funny, we are able to stay in the same place. Like, not go anywhere.
I'll give him that.
Okay, but do you know why that is? Also... Yeah. That was funny. It goes back to slavery.
Oh my gosh.
Niggers.
Everybody would know my mind. Everybody would know my mind.
was just trying to get a video of what the fuck going on.
Whatever the fuck went on yesterday or today at home, or whoever the fuck just got mad at you before today, you're taking it out on somebody else.
You're right now, you need to stop.
You're ignorant. Yes, you are.
I have a roofing company. You work at Dunkin' Donuts. Who
the fuck you mean ignorant? Customer service representative.
I made $350,000 last year. I'm fucking ignorant.
Yeah, the cops
what do they
the
pay
way.
You? 12
the cops
an
are
hour?
On the way. We already made a report to them. They're not on their way. And you, last day of your job.
You fucking nigger! Nicholas Cruz!
Get out the car! Get out the car! Get out the car! Get out the car! You're big as get out the car, pussy! Get out the car, pussy!
Parkland!
Get out the car, pussy!
Fucking nigger!
Get out the car, pussy! Get out the car! Look at you!
Go fucking pick some guy and you fucking nigger.
Get the fuck out. Get the fuck out. Get the fuck out the car, you bitch.
I just got a haircut. I asked to look like Harry Styles. And I walked out looking like fucking Will Byers. Like, bruh!
What?
Get the fuck away from me! Get the fuck away from me!
Available if anybody wants to know. You can stop me if you want. Oh, thank you. I was trying to. Okay, I'm gonna go now. Okay, I'm single and available though.
Punk ass.
Always a good day for a car wash.
Chicago, fly me the fuck out. The reason why I'm not coming is because I don't got the money. But I got the money for the motherfucking Airbnb, for the this, for the that, for the this and the that. Just fucking fly me out. I swear to God, Chicago, I know y'all watching my shit. Atlanta, I know you're watching my shit. New York, I know y'all watching my shit. Fly me the fuck out. He a pussy, I know. In his hood, that boy, oh, that pussy dookie. I be fucking his name, bitch, and he'll know. We got folk on drugs. Every time they see me, I'm on go. Fly me the fuck out.
Like, I'm on this type of timing. I'm on this type of timing. I don't got to show y'all what the fuck is up.
I'm just laughing, could have been a pimp the way I move my lip. I be speeding, could have been a driver the way I push the whip.
Nah, but real people know. I know all the words
252 bars part two. I'm putting at the family, even my baba taking shit. Uzi spit, got it for a hot little or a goofy bitch. Twisted with the blinky, it's back and it's spinning fast as fuck.
I'm bored as shit. I'm bored as shit. Let me turn up with y'all. And let y'all turn up with me.
Trigger happy, I'll be with Zoom when we are posting.
Word up, what's the next song? What's the fucking next song? God, are you with me?
You my son, I'm your daddy. You my son, I'm your daddy. Talking about no rapping beat. Oh, I'm talking tragedy. Mass beat, casualty. Shit that I can't even remember.
Fly me out. That's the main point.
You wanna know what I just told him? If you don't
we already play, heard you.
I'm gonna forfeit the team.
We're so done. Shut up, we're done. We're done. The game's over.
Fuck it. Hey, boy, huh? Feel better?
I feel fine. You feel okay?
I feel great.
You're missing a game for your kid. For what?
Yeah, exactly.
Because you want to argue balls and strikes in a little league game?
We didn't argue balls and strikes. He walked up like a man to you.
And this guy's a firefighter who protects your neighborhood.
I finally found the game. Ebony the King's Return. That's right, guys. That's the exact game you always see in those ads. I've seen enough of their videos. Today, I'm gonna play it. To be honest, I've gotta use my brains to play this. Oh, I failed again. Look, now I'm stuck on this level. Oh my god, I lost.
Pro tip, if a girl has nothing but filtered pictures on her social media or dating profile, when you meet her in person, don't be surprised when she's old, ugly, and washed up. She's most likely going to look like the Crypt Keeper of Freddy Krueger.
FLCS.
Of challenges Europe and the United States must take on together is broad and complex. And I'm eager to hear next from my good friends.
Can you point to me where Ukraine is on this map?
It's upside down.
That shit like right here somewhere?
No, that looks
no,
like
that's
California.
That's definitely not California. California is right here, first of all.
Oh, dang.
I know that's Africa. That's where my people's be at.
Where did you originally think it was?
Like somewhere right here.
You're pointing at Africa.
I thought that was Africa.
Hey, you know
what? Oh, shit.
That's South America. I'll give you a hint. It's next to Russia.
Okay.
Yeah. Well, yeah, I don't know where Russia is.
You don't know where Russia's at?
No, I don't.
Do you guys know where Russia's at?
Yeah.
Point to Russia.
Okay, it's right here.
Oh, damn, that's big.
We don't know.
Okay,
so they're
having
to be next to each other. Yeah.
Right
there. No. No,
it's
so fun. No.
Okay, you show me.
I kind of point it.
You guys were very close.
I'm gonna take on those rapist Mexicans. Then you can't know that this. There's never been a president.
And when I stand up for myself, he threatens to call the police and revoke my membership.
Get your ass out of here. If you got license, you son of
a... I mean, I just want to fish, ma'am.
Oh, no, no, hell, you can't fish. You don't know how to fish. You don't even wear the right kind of clothes. You got damn stupid shoes on anyway. Where'd you get them ugly britches? You asshole.
If you could get in the boxing ring with any historical figure, who would it be? Bare knuckle, anything goes.
the easiest video I've probably ever made. Joe Biden, because he sucks.
Are you willing to die for those Christians? Do you really feel fly in true religion? Did you think you would survive 5.56s? You spent a band on a burner and died with it? 40 pointers on rollies, the time glisten. Superchargers on foreigns, we drive.
Let's see your hands if you aren't a bitch boy.
Yeah, life is like a motherfucking dream. Fill my double cup up with some wings.
You see this? You hear this? People are asking for me for fart videos. I know how sad we feel. Y'all don't care about a person's mental health. All you care about is your goddamn self. I'm sick of this. I'm done. Y'all done hurt me bad who are asking for fall videos. You hurt me. I'm done. I'm so done. Y'all can go to hell.
Yes?
Drink or drink?
I just drink. That's not a drink.
The right way to eat pizza.
Four fucking seconds! It took you 4 fucking seconds to piss me off again! God damn it, I'm leaving. No, I can't handle this anymore. I swear to God, you guys are so unfunny.
Fuck
away from her.
Dude, I got some little girl with her.
Exactly.
What
the fuck are you talking to her for?
Fucking vicious, okay? But I already showed you how to
This is easy.
I'm a teacher in a very conservative state, and so sometimes students ask me, why do I have that pride flag? And to me, that's the most important part of my classroom. I'm not LGBTQ, I'm totally straight, married to a man, but I need my students to know that they are safe and they are loved here without making a big deal about it, without having like a big conversation. So by having just that teeny little flag at the front of my room, I can communicate to them that I support them and that this is a safe place for them where they can focus on learning. And that means everything to me. And if a student has a problem with it, then they can find a different teacher.